Chick the Happy Snake here, and today I'm going to be opening a Platinum Arceus Booster Pack. Man, guys, look at the price in there, okay? $4.99, $5 for a regular booster pack. Like, it didn't even come in any cardboard. It just came by itself, like, really expensive. Man, Pokemon packs are just getting, booster packs are just getting way too expensive nowadays. But it didn't even come in any freaking cardboard. Like, it just came, like, it's so expensive. Anyways, I'm gonna open this up. Yay. I hope to get a level X. Yeah, how about a Arceus level X? That would help. That would help out my collection. Actually, I only have one level X, and I didn't even pull out the pack at the promo card. But I didn't even get it out of tin. I just got it through a trade. So I really hope I get a level X, guys. Seriously, level X just it would make my day. It would just make my day, okay? It would make my life, man. Okay. Please, I hope there's an Arceus level X in these cards. I really do. Come on! Okay. No. I highly doubt it, because I can't see anything. Okay, anyways, we have Wingull, Treecko, Gulpin. Cool, I don't have that card. Bagon, Banuri, another Gulpin. Bronzong, Ultimate Zone Stadium, Sceptile Reverse, awesome, and awesome, a Moth and Holo. That's awesome, guys, I got a Holo. And Sceptile Reverse, that's rare. Cool. I think it's my second Sceptile, actually. Wow. That's pretty cool. And a Moth and Holo, that's pretty cool, too. Alright, thanks guys for watching, and stay tuned for more videos. Yeah. Hey guys, God bless you. See you.